Yeah, winner of that giveaway gets the M.2 and the regular SSD. They didn't say sizes, but
yeah,
it's still pretty baller.
I don't think it looks as good as E3 demo still, but I have a
What up?
I'm teabagging at the speed of light.
So